Mile Alley every day.
Oh, JPS!
What's up, 4K gang? It's your boy, 4K, and I'm back at it again with another one, bro. Today, I got a real chill vlog for y'all. Like, I'm gonna be at the shop all day, so if I remember, I record me doing some cuts or whatever. And I think I might go to my old high school football game. They got a big rivalry game this week, so I might go to that, bro.
Welcome to Starbucks. What can I get for you this morning?
I have a venti caramel frappuccino with extra caramel.
Okay, anything else?
No, sir, that's it.
$5.65.
Thank you. That venti caramel, but that's the best one. That's about the only thing I get from Starbucks, bro. And I gotta have the extra caramel. I got to. What's up, 4K gang? Sorry, I've been gone all day. You feel me? I just be forgetting. You know, push record at the shop or whatever, but today I guess my football team, my old high school, they playing today. So I'm gonna go out here and show my support, man.
Who is this guy? Whoa! Big money in the building. It's big money in the building.
You talking about you?
I'm talking about you, my guys. Big money. What are those, though?
Those look pretty nice.
Come on,
my guy.
Dude. What are you?
I was in the inner court. I was in the wall for.
Is that CCI Sports?
What's up, my guy? You chilling?
Yes, sir.
What do you like that, dog? What do you do that, dog?
Yeah, no, we already.
I need a major shower. I got hair all over me.
Go, what? It's the goat. Listen, Mr. Hanson himself, he used to be out here on the field doing what he does.
I never played on this field. Not on varsity.
Anywho, Mr. Goat himself, he used to be in the Florida High uniform. You see the, you see these helmets behind us? Not that one, because it ain't got no sticker. That one right there. You see that one? Yeah, he used to wear that. I think he got the record for most catches and touchdowns. I think.
Come on. Oh, yeah, take that to the crib. Oh, yeah. Crib. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hold on, huh? Oh. No.
In my first video, it took me like 3 hours to edit. I ain't gonna lie.
What you doing? What are you doing, 23? They said, Coach Hardy. Can I get 40 tonight?
Turn up on these dudes.
Can I get 40 tonight?
Oh, I got you on that.
Thanks.
Let's go
put up. So you still got me beat. You gotta get back. Okay, okay. Right now. Here you go, right here. Hit it. Run! 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 What's up?
Oh, yeah, Mark.
House call. House call. House call. House call. House call.
What is that?
Touchdown. That's a touchdown. Can I get the hands up, ref? Can I get the call?
You doing it too?
Yeah, we both do YouTube now.
What up?
Hi.
You gonna say something for my YouTube?
No.
Wow, you flaw flaw.
I am not that. No.
You flaw flaw.
I am not that.
You are.
No, I'm not.
You flaw.
No, I am not.
That's why you said something for my YouTube channel. Can I get 60 now? It's only the beginning of the third.
I see what I got.
Well, you know, we just came out, we executed well. You know, we just came out, did our thing. They've been prepped, so we were going to run by a team. So, you know, kind of put a little chip on our shoulder. We had to set an example.
Any,
going into next week, being homecoming, what are your goals and your expectations coming out of your team?
Do the same thing we did tonight.
All right, no further questions. Good game, big dog.
I'm just here so I won't get fined.